Now, before I sell you the house, I do need to let you know about what happened to the previous owners. Oh, God. They didn't die in here or anything, did they? No, they moved away to film for the next series of Real Housewives, actually.
You're gonna die in here.
Excuse me? Hi. I'm Constance, your neighbor from next door. No, I'm pretty sure you're Jessica Lange. Why did you eat all the Pop-Tarts?
I'm sorry.
I can't be with you.
What are you saying?
I'm saying go away.
No, don't do this.
Go away, Tate.
You're all I want. You're all I am.
Go away.
No!
Go away.
No!
You ought to be careful in this house.
I'm sorry, who are you? How do people keep getting into my fucking house?
Billy Dean Howard, medium to the stars. Now I'm getting a message. Something tells me that your husband's called Ben.
God, how did you know that?
I'm a medium. It's what I do.
What's the matter with you?
I coughed without putting my hand over. I'm so sorry, sister.
Why? Wasn't I informed? We're not. In sister act.
So sorry, sister.
Now bend over. Shut up, Jude. You're a whore. And we all know you ran over 5 people on your way to work this morning.
That's not true.
That's not
true.
Sister Jude. It's me. Lana. Lana Banana. Do you know your name?
The name game. Judy, 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 Bo Booty, Banana Fanta, Fo Booty, FIFA, Mo Moody. Judy. Lana, 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 Bo Banna, Banana Fanta, Fo Fanta, FIFA, Mo Manna. Lana. Come on, everybody. I said, now let's play a game. I bet you I can make a rhyme out of anybody's name. The first letter of the name, you treat it like it wasn't there. But a B or an F or an M will appear. And then I say Bo at a B, then I say the name, and Banana, Fanta, and a Fo. And then I say the name again with an M, very plain, and a B, Fi, and a Mo. And then I say the name again with an M this time, and there isn't any name that I can't rhyme. Peppa, 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 Bo Peppa, Banana Fanta, Fo Peppa, Fifa, Mo Meppa, Peppa. But if the first two letters are ever the same, you drop them both and say the name like Bob. Bob dropped the B's for Rob, for Fred. Fred dropped the F's for Red, for Mary. Mary dropped the M's for Rary. That's the only rule that is contrary.
By next week, we will have a new supreme.
I will always be the head of this coven. The supreme. And I will have youth everlasting for eternity. I don't care whether or not it can defy gravity. Because I'm not letting go. I'm not letting go just yet. I'm not ready.
Rinning rings like a bell through the night.
I think I could be the next supreme. First up, telekinesis. You must be able to touch your nose with your tongue. Bitch, I got this. Done. I bet you thought I'd fail. But surprise, bitch, I'm more powerful than any of you assholes put together.
Concilium. Commonly known as a star jump. Now let's see which one of you witches really got the stuff. Divination is your next test. You all must be able to rub your belly and tap your head at the same time. But you must remember, it's not the starting that's tricky, my darlings. It's the stopping. If you can't stop by sunout, you'll simply die.
She's stuck. We have to help her.
She comes back in Apocalypse Chicky.
Misty. No.
You thought you could just swan back in here like you ain't some walking headache? Well, you done messed with the wrong witch, bitch. You gonna sit here for eternity and watch this shit?
Oh, dear Lord, have mercy on my soul. Oh, I wish it was a land of cotton old times. They don't forget. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland.
Dear Diary, it was a Monday, 6th of October, that I realized Bette had more Instagram followers than me. Now, I've always had a strong hatred towards her, but this just gave me even more reason to get a Bettsectomy. Dear Diary, I am so grateful to have woken up next to my beloved sister once again, and today I noticed something I had never noticed before. I am Sarah Paulson.
Look, Dot, it's Dandy.
Don't touch me.
It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. But her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go. But her friend is nowhere to be seen, and she walks through her sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a saddening bore, for she's lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Take a look at the lawman beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if we'll ever know. He's in the best-selling show. Is there life on Mars?
I hate you! I hate it here! I hate my life! I hate this house! I hate you! I hate you! I hate you! I hate you! I hate you!
My darling, what's wrong?
We just so sad because it's your last season, Jessica.
Don't cry, my darlings. Ryan Murphy, he's going to make me a star.
Hello? Hello?
I heard you the first time.
Hey, could I check in, please?
Reservations.
Should be under John.
Right, that'll be $800.
$800? I booked for a night, not a year. There's no way in hell I'm paying that.
We have Lady Gaga.
Do you take card?
If I could turn back time. If I could find a way.
You know, there could be 100 people in a hotel and 99 don't believe in you. And just one does, and that for me was Ryan Murphy.
So, what's the deal with this hotel?
I goddamn live here. Think Four Seasons, but with ghosts.
Right.
Tell me you love me.
Hey. I love you, Sally.
Say it.
I love you, Sally. I love you, Sally.
I'm stuck here for forever.
Weird.
Don't look at me like that.
booked with an Airbnb.
From the moment we bought the house, something just didn't feel right. I kept trying to drop hints to Matt that I want to leave.
Matt! I want to leave.
I felt like I was in an episode of American Horror Story.
Matt! Matt!
Baby, what's wrong?
There's someone staring at me. There's someone on that wall. She looks exactly like me.
It was a mirror. Priscilla! 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 Crow and Towan.
We were like, you know, who is this guy that's just come in? He kept saying, you know, Crow and Towan. Crow and Towan.
Crow and Towan. Priscilla? Priscilla! Oh, honey, did you drop your pen? I can pick that up for you for $25,000. I take cash.
Hello? Hello? I'm Audrey Tyndall. Now, you may know me as the reenactor who played Shelby in My Roanoke Nightmare.
Well, you Americans are so dramatic.
Oh my god, what was that? Oh my god. Oh my god, what the bloody hell was that? My bathroom doesn't have an ensuite. I'm not American, I'm not used to all this carnage.
And the winner of Dancing with the Stars 2016 is... Kim Kardashian!
No!
Fuck you, America! Fuck you, world! USA!
Look, Allie's phobias are getting worse by the day. She's scared of everything. She's scared of grapes, 12 o'clock, the moon, elbows. She's even scared of her goddamn son. Hey, Mom.
Harrison, honey, you need to come home right now. We have a national crisis. We need to phone Andy Cohen. They've replaced Real Housewives of Beverly Hills with Atlanta. I have been waiting in specifically at 6 p.m. to see Brandy throw wine all over Eileen. I'm about to go into anaphylactic shock.
Pinky to pinky. Flesh to flesh. Give me your fear.
Well, at first, I was afraid. I was petrified. I kept thinking I could never live without you.
No!
I'm Wilhelmina Venable. Welcome to Outpost 3.
It's pretty fucking dramatic for a receptionist, but whatever.
As purples, you've all survived lockdown 2020.
What are purples?
The elite. The worthy. Those chosen by the cooperative to survive this pandemic.
So what am I?
You're just the help.
I just don't understand why I'm gray and everyone else is purple.
I don't know, Mallory. Maybe it's because you wear your hair like you have a fucking dick on your head.
Sorry.
What was that?
Nothing. Sorry, Coco.
It is my duty as the son of Satan to kill all the witches and the bitches and the whores and...
Hey, Dad? Look, I know you're the Antichrist and stuff, but... Do we really need to have an apocalypse? Really?
find our sisters.
Why?
Because I'm the fucking Supreme.
Wait, you guys, haven't we done this season? Yeah. The end of the world is gonna happen, or has already happened, and then whatever. But we're back, bitches. You guys, I've discovered a new power. Okay. You're all COVID-free. Bitch, no, you looked it up. I swear to God, I did not. Oh my God. Us again? Really? No, I'm sorry. Next season. Next season.
A 5, 6, 7, 8.
And up, and out, in, out, in, out, and in.
This is the end.
Shake those hips.
You made your choice.
Yeah, do it for the '80s.
Oh my God, guys, I just had the perfect idea. Should we go be counselors at a camp? I know the perfect place. A dozen people got murdered there, but you know, life goes on.
Sure.
I'd love that.
Welcome to Camp Redwood. Now remember, no one mentions the words Mr. Jingles, and don't be doing anything you wouldn't want Jesus himself to be looking at. He's always watching.
Oh my God, it's Mr. Shu from Glee.
No, Montana, we're in the 80s. That wouldn't be possible.
Where am I?
Wait. Who are you?
Lana. Lana Banana.
Wait, Ryan, can we cut? Sarah's not in this season.
Okay, Ryan, I've got this one. Look, okay. Completely agree. Technically, Sarah isn't in this season. You have to remember this is my version. So, obviously I'm gonna put Sarah Paulson in every season. That's just the way I work. So, everything okay with that? We all good to go? Yeah? Okay, right, carry on. Action.
Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe and like the video. La 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 la.